Tonight. You tell me right now. What are you wearing? I want to hear it. Wednesday night. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a white dress.
Now, is any part of your skin showing, like your stomach or anything?
No, my arms are showing.
Just your arms?
Yes. And
I have no Britney Spears jokes, don't worry. Some people are mean on these award shows. Now, what are you up for? You're up for new artists? And explain this to me. You've been around for so long. How could you be new artists?
Well, actually, this time last year when the Grammys were going out, nothing of mine was out yet.
Are you kidding me? You know what I'm happy about this year? That there's a lot of pop people nominated.
Yeah, just walk this.
Some years there are people nominated that I've never heard of.
Stephen Tillich.
One year, Beck won everything. I had no idea who he was. Now, I have a question for you. Do you like Macy Gray?
I love Macy.
I know she's up against you, but she's really good too.
She's very cool. Her album is just like the type of music you like with your girlfriends and just kind of like you go out, like go to a bar and just sing. I love her music.
Games, changes, and fears. When will they go from here? When will they stop?
Her voice is a thing I like about it. It's really unique. And
I do too. It's sort of like Tina Turner meets Eartha Kitt. No, you're very cute.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. You are. You're really cute. And I just think it's so great that all of you young kids are getting so much credit and attention for your talent at that age. I mean, it's sort of rare, don't you think?
Yeah, well, we work really hard.
I said to Madonna, all these young kids starting, you were the one. You were the Barbara Streisand for these young kids,
oh,
you know?
Oh, she was, definitely.
Can you imagine in 20 years when there's some 15-year-old girl who says, when I was a kid, I used to love Britney Spears? It's going to be cute, right?
That will be cute.
Oh, you're so nice.
I remember our last conversation about college and everything. That's something I'm starting to really think about.
Are you really?
Yeah.
That's good. I think that'll be good for you.
Yeah, I think so, too. And especially with the business, it's so stressful, you know? And just to have that time where just to be by yourself and go to, and just to have that knowledge behind you.
Anything you want to do in your life, any major decision, what to wear, where to live, please phone me.
Okay.
Because I'm 38. I could be.
If you have to have proper credentials, be in here, only working personnel.
Damn it. Get Britney a credential, someone. With something that buttons up, maybe a turtleneck, long sleeves. That'd be good for you. No, but you're very talented, and you know what else? You're so talented that I don't want people just to, like, go think that.
Right.
They should think you're a talented person.
Right.
And you're beautiful. You pierced your belly button. That's okay. I have a tattoo. Look.
You
See?
Do?
Let me get it wet. It looks better. There.
Oh, my
See?
Goodness.
I've had that a long
did
time.
Did that hurt?
It did, very much. Uh-huh. Now, if you want to get a tattoo, I really couldn't say anything because I have one.
I'm not going to get a tattoo. I'm
All right, but let me see your belly button piercing.
Okay, literally.
Now, did that hurt?
Did it hurt?
Truthfully?
It hurt really, really bad.
See if you have an infection, please.
I don't have an infection.
Put alcohol on the top of that. Look at how it's a little weird on the edge. I swear, okay. When my kids are teenagers, I'm going to kill myself. Because I can't take the stress of Britney Spears, who's not even blood-related to me.
Aww.
I enjoy you very much.
Well, thank you. I enjoy being with you. Yeah, I feel very comfortable.
Do you feel
with
that
you.
I'm maternal? Because I don't want you to feel upset when I make...
No.
It's just a motherly thing.
No, it's very comforting. I have comfort.
20 years older than the kid. I could be her mother.
Well, thank you,
Britney Spears.
Baby, baby, how was I supposed...